You must be Peter. Yes. Well, come on in. Wow, you got a good grip, kid. Come on in. Come on. Liz is almost ready. Want something to eat? No, I'm good. Oh, this is not good. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Oh, think, Peter. Think. Think. How can I solve this? Hey, Peter. Whoa. Sorry, Miss Allen, you scared me. Hey, is it me, Peter? Yeah, okay. You seem tense. You seem tense. You want like a bourbon? Scotch, maybe? No, I'm not old enough to drink. It's a good answer. Well, look who it is. You got a good one. Alright, come on, let's take the picture. Okay, here we go. Come on, get close. Smile for the camera. We could just walk there. No, that's okay. I can drive you. I'm not doing anything anyway. Hey, come on, it'll be fine. Have a good night. Thanks, Mom. Alright, I'll be back. Come on, Pete. Let's do this. I've seen you around before, haven't I? Just now you're starting to look a little familiar. He went to my party recently. For a brief period. Yeah, it's really nice, has a lot of windows. You were barely there. What? No, I was already there before. No, you disappeared, remember? No. In the middle of the party, you left Ned there. You said you had to go somewhere. Sounds interesting. You heard about that fairy fight? Pretty intense, right? Good Spider-Man was there, right? Saw it on the news actually. So, I wasn't actually there. So, yeah, it was a tragic day. Good old Spider-Man. That light. Alright. Thanks, Dad. You're welcome. You have a good time, alright? But Peter's staying here. We're gonna have a dad talk. Don't let him intimidate you. Love you. That was good acting. What do you mean? That was good acting. I admire you, Spider-Man. Very close to heart. Now you listen to me. If you ever get in my business again, I will kill you and everyone close to you. Your relationships will be tested. And I'm not playing around, Peter. Alright? Consider this as a warning. Consider this as your final warning. Now I just saved your life. What do you say? Huh? What do you say? Answer me when I talk to you, Spider-Man. What do you say? Thank you. You're welcome. Now, Spider-Man, treat my daughter a good time.